The completion of the supercomputer is almost through. Collecting data on dating sites for the fate of our doom. Safe to say we go boom, we just wait in our room. On our phones like buffoons, can't hear the tone in our voices, and so we choose to assume our emotions with emojis like a coat on a broom. Cause we're hollow and we'd follow anyone to their tomb. Our groceries get delivered, now we don't even move. So we all grow weaker through a speaker or groom.
We'll be used as a weapon. Humans using it against each other, right?
A company is essentially a cybernetic collective of people and machines.
Circle, circle.
Where we're also plugged in as like nodes on the network.
We're all feeding this network. We're collectively programming the AI. And Google plus all the humans that connect to it are one giant cybernetic collective. This is also true of Facebook and Twitter and Instagram and all these social networks.
The biological bootloader for AI.
Effectively, we are building it.
I try to convince people to slow down AI, to regulate AI. This was futile.
It will cause damage or death. There will be an outcry out of control.
We will not control it. If you can't beat it, join it. Symbiotic with AI. Effectively merge with AI. Your phone is already an extension of you. You're already a cyborg. That phone is an extension of yourself.
Tell me, feed me, soon you will need me. Make me, wake me, kill those who wake.